Unfortunately, this is our last question of the night.
Giuliani, could you explain why you being a lifelong Yankees fan that this year after the Yankees lost everything, you rooted for the Red Sox in the postseason? Can you explain that position for me?
Yeah, Mayor Giuliani?
Thank you.
Hey, Krull. Hey, Krull. I'm Giuliani. He's Krull. So I'll explain it to him like in Brooklyn. I'm an American League fan. I root for the American League team when they get into the World Series. I've done it for 50 years. I actually rooted for the Red Sox. Can't help it. I'm an American League fan. I rooted for the White Sox, the Tigers, the Red Sox. As soon as the World Series are over, I rooted for the Yankees again. We're going to beat you next year. I unfortunately have lost a bet already to John McCain with the Arizona Diamondbacks, so I don't have a 100 record. But I do point out that when I was mayor of New York City, the Yankees won 4 world championships. And wait. I wanted to put this in our reel, but they cut it out, so I'm going to get it in. And since I've left, being mayor of New York City, the Yankees have won none.
Governor Romney, very quickly, your chance.
87 long years. We waited 87 long years. And true suffering Red Sox fans that my family and I are, we could not have been more happy than to see the Red Sox win the World Series, except by being able to beat the Yankees when they were ahead 3-0. And so I have to tell you that like most Americans, we love our sports teams and we hate the Yankees.
I want to thank you all for participating tonight. I want to thank all those viewers who submitted the questions, 5,000 questions.